Jesus Christ, that boss took me like 50 attempts. I've been at this for like three or four hours. I really wanted to defeat it solo at level 150 without Spirit Ashes, but if the rest of the DLC is also this hard, then I'm not sure if I'm going to stick to that restriction. Oh man. Okay. Let's move on to the next boss.